ads that have been marked as site suspended? To protect our users, we won't show ads until it points to a site that follows our policies. But if you can fix the problems on your site, we may be able to run your ad. So first you'll need to find out why your site was suspended. If your site was suspended, you'll typically get an email from adwords-noreply@google.com. The email will let you know which policies your site violates and will have a link to more information. You can also enable the Policy Details column on your account's Ads tab to see which policies your site violates. Click the link in that column to find out what you'll need to do to adhere to those policies. Once you understand the policy, you'll want to make necessary changes to fix the violation. The steps you'll take will vary from policy to policy, so make sure you read the specific details on what changes you might need to make to your site. Keep in mind that not all policy violations can be fixed. There are some types of websites that we won't accept in order to protect our users. So if you can't fix your site, or if you choose not to, we unfortunately won't be able to run your ads that point to that site. Once you've made the necessary changes for your site, you're ready to request another review. But make sure to not submit your site for review until you're sure you've addressed all policy violations. This is really important. If your ads or site are repeatedly disapproved for policy violations, this can lead to your AdWords account to be suspended, causing all of your ads to stop running. If our review shows that you've fixed all policy violations, we can re-enable your account and approve your ads to start running. We review most sites within 3 business days, and we'll email you once we're done. Now, we can walk you through this process. Click this link to get started in your account right now. And make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. While you're there, you can get all the latest AdWords tips videos, and if you have any questions, you can post them in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.